Hello, this is your Daily Dose of News from On Manorama. I'm your host, Deepa Soman, and these are the major news stories of the day. Bihar man admits to murder of 5-year-old girl in Alua, assault suspected. CBI to deploy more women officers in probe into Manipur sexual assault. Anil Antony appointed BJP National Secretary. Abdullah Kuti continues as Vice President. Activist Grow Vasu arrested over protest against killing of 2 Naxals 7 years ago. Lakshya Sen loses in semis in Japan Open Super 750 Badminton Tournament. Let's get into the details. Asfaq Alam from Bihar, the accused in the murder of a 5-year-old girl in Alua, admitted on Saturday that he killed her, police said. Alam was arrested today. The girl's body was found in Alua market about 21 hours after she went missing with multiple injuries, raising suspicion of an assault. The minor had gone missing on Friday evening. The accused was taken into custody in an intoxicated state on the same day, following eyewitness accounts. The police said that Alam regained consciousness on Saturday morning and informed them about the place where the minor's body was discarded after the crime. Alam abducted the child from the vicinity of the railway gate at Thaikattukara on Friday afternoon. CCTV footage showed him crossing the highway with the child and boarding a bus to Thrissur. The CBI has taken over the investigation in a case of alleged sexual assault on 2 women by a mob in Manipur on May 4th, a video clip of which went viral on social media platforms earlier this month, officials said on Saturday. The video showing the 2 women from one of the warring communities in the state being paraded naked by men went viral on July 19th, resulting in a massive uproar across the country on crimes allegedly being committed in the northeastern state. The CBI has taken over the FIR registered by the Manipur police as its own case in accordance with its procedure. The Bharatiya Janata Party on Saturday appointed Anil Antony as the national secretary of the party. The list of new central office bearers of the party was announced by BJP President JP Nadda. AP Abdullah Kuti will continue as the national vice president of the party. Anil Antony, son of senior Congress leader A.K. Antony, joined the Saffron outfit in April. Anil accepted party membership from Union Minister Piyush Goyal at the BJP headquarters in Delhi. Union Minister V. Muralidharan and BJP State President K. Surendran were present at the induction. Kozhikode Medical College police on Saturday arrested 93-year-old human rights activist Ainur Vasu, popularly known as Grow Vasu, in connection with protests over the alleged extrajudicial police killings of 2 Maoists 7 years ago. He has been arrested in connection with the protests over the Nilambur encounter, said Medical College Station House Officer Inspector Benny Lal ML. The police were executing a long-pending warrant against Grow Vasu in connection with a case registered over a protest in front of the mortuary of the medical college in November 2016. Indian shuttler Lakshya Sen fought gallantly before going down in 3 games to world number 9 and Asian Games champion Jonathan Christie in the semi-finals of the Japan Open Super 750 badminton tournament in Tokyo on Saturday. The 21-year-old from Almora bounced back from an opening game reversal to keep his rival under pressure, but in the end couldn't get across the 5th-seeded Christie, who rode on his solid defense and quality of shots to eke out a 21-15, 13-21, 21-16 win. The duo had a one-on-one head-to-head count before the match, and it turned out to be another pulsating contest with Lakshya and Christie involved in some exquisite rallies during the 68-minute contest. That brings us to the end of this episode. Thanks for listening to Daily News Dose hosted by me, Deepa Soman. Daily News Dose podcast is produced by Vishnu Muralidharan with technical production by Idea Brew Studios. Follow on manorama.com for detailed updates on the latest news and be sure to come back tomorrow.